Yankee Stadium in New York. For the 26th time, they raise a World Championship banner for the New York Yankees. Tradition. It is what holds the generations of baseball fans together. And there are some moments and some places where it just bleeds tradition. Welcome to opening day. Yankee Stadium, one of those places and one of those moments. Yankee team. The Kansas City Royals lineup is one a lot of pitchers are not going to want to see. Because, Joe, there is some thump in this lineup.
Well, especially in the middle of that lineup with Jermaine, Dye, and Sweeney, and Randa. But the key is going to be at the top of the lineup. Fabless and Beltran will have to have good years to offset the loss of Johnny Damon. And I think Beltran is the key because 2 years ago he was the Rookie of the Year. He drove in 108 runs, and he's the type of a player that can really carry a ball club for stretches at a time.
Well, that lineup's going to be tested today because a five-time Cy Young Award winner, 38 years old, Roger Clemens, with that ERA last year, second best in the American League, the opening day starter for the Yankees.
Well, he's the same Roger Clemens that we've seen for the past 15 or 20 years.
38-year-old Roger Clemens gets the chopper. Easy play. Martinez, one out.
Well, he threw it to the right spot. Before I talked to him, sit and talk to him.
Carlos Beltran pops that one up shallow center. Bernie Williams, and no catch by Soho. And a base hit. So Beltran is on, and let's check in with Brian Kenny. Brian?
With the bat.
He had a huge year. Runner goes. Throwing his Jorge Posada on a stolen base. So Beltran gets the stolen base and gets in scoring position.
And that's one of the problems Roger Clemens will always have because of his style of pitching. But I put it down as a base hit.
I did too.
And I'm going to leave mine.
That's right. I like it. And a walk. So Kansas City gets a couple of runners on after that first comeback or out against Roger Clemens, who walked 84 last year in 204 innings. Two ball, one strike count. And that one hit in the air to right field, not deep. Paul O'Neill. Beltran is tagging. O'Neill's got it. Beltran will go and will make it to third base. But Dye's retired on the fly ball out. And there are now two down with runners at the corners.
Well, I hope.
3-2, two down. Runner at first goes, and he got him. No runs, no hits. We put a question mark there. One error, question mark there. Two left on. Here's another banner. Can this lineup do it again for the fourth consecutive year? That's the question. Obviously, with Jeter out, some changes in it, Joe.
Well, I think the big change and the big problem for the Yankees is Derek Jeter being out because he's the leader of this ball club. Alfonso Soriano, the second baseman, has a double problem here. First, he's replacing Knobloch at second base, so they're looking for him to do something defensively. And now they put him in the number two slot, which is usually occupied by one of the best players in the league. So putting a little pressure on the young fella.
Jeff Suppan is going to make the start, a 26-year-old right-hander for the Royals.
And he pitched really well down the stretch last year. He was 8-3 after the All-Star break, Gary, and I think that's the Suppan that they're hoping that they get for the remainder of this season.
He's the only starter, no matter who you cheer for.
No, exactly. It doesn't matter whether you're a Yankee fan or not. There's the curveball.
Good pitch. Got the outside corner call, and Suppan, who struck out 128 in 217 innings last year, gets one here, and there's Saturday in the starting lineup. Chopper towards short. Ray Sanchez. Over to Sweeney, and there are two down. Right down the line on him. Steady goes to short. Sanchez up with it. Sweeney at first in a very fine inning. Jeff Suppan comes on, and in just 8 pitches, sets the world champion Yankees down after one at Yankee Stadium, no score.
Or area to protect.
Got that one. O'Neill backing up in right field. Wind blowing out to right at the moment, but not very hard. Quinn is retired. Gone. Morgan says hit. It's a hit. Popped up left side. Third base. Brocious. Two down. D. Brown retired.
Well, I didn't have to change my scorebook, see. I just left it.
That's why I said you're a Hall of Famer. You can do those things. I'm 1 year old. Greg Zahn injured. On the DL. He's their primary catcher. Ortiz is retired. 1-2-3 inning for Roger Clemens as these two pitchers start out hot. Took only 10 to get the Royals up for Clemens in that inning. That kind of season out of Bernie Williams consistently. 3-1 delivery. Fisted that one left center field. Quinn. A little worried about Beltran moving in, but he got it. We're going to check in with Kyle Ravitch. Carl. And that's what you were talking about. Yeah. David Justice goes the other way. Quinn up with it. And there's the first Yankee hit in the 2001 season. And David Justice on with a single. Where they hope to get a little more offense this year. To short. That's one. And that's all they'll be. Martinez retired. Handled by Sanchez. Two down.
Happens here.
Second base. That one bounces off Fabulous. Stopping at second base is Justice. I'm not going to call that a base hit until I see it.
Well, I think they're going to give him a base hit, but you know what? I'm going to say that that's a time where I thought he should have been able to get over in front of it and block it.
For Soho, got two on here. Zupan gets a chopper in front of the plate. Ortiz, plenty of time. Ooh, almost threw it away. Nice play by Sweeney. Snow cone that one. No runs, couple of hits. Two are left on base. We've completed two at Yankee Stadium. See some power coming up. American League strikeout record, and to move him in the seventh place all time in baseball. Sanchez goes to right field. Paul O'Neill moves over and gets it. We'll check in with Kyle Ravitch again. Kyle.
Hi, Gary.
Progressive.
Fabulous grounded out his first time up and pops this one up. Shallow right. Paul O'Neill, busy man. That's the fourth putout Paul O'Neill has had, and there are two down here in the third inning.
More. A lot more people struck out in the National League.
Nolan had something to do with that.
Yeah.
Here's Knobloch, first chance and left. Fans are ready.
Thank you.
That's very nice of you. Scott Brosius, and that one towards the gap, right center field, is going to fall in for a base hit. Beltran up with it, and Brosius is on with the third Yankee hit. Seems as though those things in his personal life impacted on that problem he's got. There's one, and there's two. So Knobloch hits into the double play. Zupan gets it in, broke the bat, and that's going to be a base hit.
You better wait.
Nope, that's a base hit. Alfonso Soriano.
Well, he's a Yankee, you're right. He gets it.
That's right.
No, that's pressure on the defense.
Soriano not going here. Broken bat by O'Neill. The barrel ends up in the camera well. The ball ends up in the center fielder Beltran's glove. O'Neill is retired. No runs, couple of hits. Base runner left on after three, no score.